third Old Firm fixture of this season. The previous two staged in a 12-day spell in November. Richard Gough's goal gave Rangers the points at Ibrox. Marco Negri thought he'd done the same here at Celtic Park, only for Alan Stubbs to equalise in the closing seconds. So an improvement for Celtic from the first game, and now they're looking for a further improvement from that draw. Well, it's a swan song in some respects for Walter Smith, his last league match here as manager of Rangers. Lovely. They've got to be careful with their challenges. It might not matter because Negri couldn't get the ball down. The challenge on Brian Laudrup producing extreme reactions in both sets of fans. It's Gattuso from Negri's pass. It's another real buccaneering burst from the youngster. Over from Brattbakk, and here goes Weghorst. Brattbakk making a run to the left in behind McCall, Larsen in the centre, and Brattbakk in a bit of a hurry to get it across, and it was pretty comfortable for Andy Gorham. Boyd on the left, Brattbakk joined by Burley in the centre as Boyd goes on, and though it's pulled away by Gorham, to Craig Burley in fact, but he couldn't adjust himself to have any power to knock the ball back goalwards. With Boyd. Oh, Brattbakk, he can take this as a chance. Great stop by Gorham, the breaker of Celtic hearts so often. And it was the first open chance of the game. And Andy Gorham stopped Harold Brattbakk from taking it. It's a strong spell this from Celtic. Weghorst, Henrik Larsen. Celtic claiming and getting the corner. Brattbakk. Rangers back off. Brattbakk going on! It's Boyd. It's Larsen. It's appeals from Celtic. Again for McNamara. Rangers, you feel, are here for the taking. It's Craig Burley! Well, it's been on the cards, and Burley has broken through for Celtic.
Number 8, Craig Burley.
Ferguson. Jury trying for something he's not going to get. Stubbs, who's played with great authority. And the free course turned his back on it, whether he thought he was offside and had to get out of the way. Oh, great stop from Gorham by the effort from Jackson. Now Larson. The second run will surely settle it for Celtic. That's Lambert! Celtic, a league win at last over Rangers after 10 unsuccessful attempts. After a 10-year gap, they finally won a New Year Old Firm fixture, and they've shown their capability to make 10 titles in a row. Far from a formality for the champions.
Once again, looking for George Adams.
Craig Burley, the man of the match, struck the vital first one. And then Paul Lambert, recently brought back to Scotland from Germany's Bundesliga, where he got a real taste of the big time. And he shares the joy with the Celtic fans, who are in raptures. Celtic leapfrog hearts on goal difference. They are both a point behind Rangers. Celtic thoroughly deserve to win the day.